$9.99.
Hey friends, welcome back to my channel, and this is my Target Dollar Spot teacher haul. I spent about $36 and this is what I got. So let's get started. So here is everything that I picked up, and let's just go through it and see what we got. This one is a banner that spells reading, and it is made of felt, and it's $3. This is what it looks like, and on the packaging, it says it's 72 inches long. Here's another banner for $3, and this one spells learn. Let's open it up. The packaging for the learn banner also says that it's 72 inches long. This is a 5-star brand, one subject college rule notebook with 100 sheets, and I like this one because the front is plastic, so it's extra durable and has this beautiful pattern. Inside it has this pocket, and this kind of notebook I just take with me to different team meetings and staff meetings that we have throughout the year. I got two packets of $1 each sticker book. This one has 388 count, and it has a ton of stickers. It has A+, BU, number one, just perfect for grading students' work. This second one is 648 count, and it has a ton of different sparkly smiley faces, stars, and apples. I also have this nameplate. My name is, and I like the primary colors and the stars. This one is $1. I also got this calendar cards that says it includes 12-month, 7-day, and 31-day cards. It's 50 count, and this is for $1, and I'm planning to use this to number their cubbies, number their desks, or something. I'm not going to use it for a calendar, of course, because we're going to be teaching 4th grade, but I thought it's a really good price. I bought two pocket charts. This one is a pocket calendar. I don't know what I'm going to do with it yet, but I know I'm not going to be using it for a calendar. I'll use it for something. And this one is another pocket chart for like schedules. It has 5 pockets, 6 blank paper strips included. And they are both $3 each. I also bought this spool of twine and paper clips. And it's $3. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with it yet. If you guys have any ideas of what I could do with this, please let me know in the comment section below. I also like to use Scotch Heavy Duty. Those teachers out there, you know this is the poor teacher's way of laminating things. So I use this a lot in my classroom for nameplates and things like that. I was looking for a new planner this year, and I found this one by Mead. And it has lesson plans in the front, and this is specifically for teachers. It has class records, seating charts, class birthdays, and student contacts. So I'll show you what's inside. So here it has class birthdays, child contacts, class records. So it's like a planner and a grade book in one. Here is the seating charts pages. And I like that each month is tabbed in different colors. So for July, here's the full month calendar. And here's the weekly one. Thank you guys so much for watching my Target Dollar Spot teacher haul. Please give this video a thumbs up, please subscribe, and until next time, have courage and be kind.